Okay, family, so what I'm going to do is just kind of give you all a little tour of my little slice of heaven here in the lovely city of Plantation, Florida. Been intending to do this for quite some time and just decided, you know what, today I'll go ahead and do this, give you a little tour, and hope you see and like what you see. This is why I work so hard to be able to provide this quality of life for my family. City Hall over there. Firefighter Memorial. Thank you. just riding around the neighborhood. Now, on the way to one of the parks where I usually play tennis. And it's a shame that you can't really, that I can't ride the MRT through all of the connecting parks. There's a series of parks connected by a trail. It's almost November, it's almost Halloween actually, October 29th, and the parks are full. Kids out here playing with their, you know, parents with their kids. Beautiful weather, by the way. It's like about 77 degrees this evening, 6 o'clock, actually. Really nice and green, and as you can see, there's some lovely homes. Okay, cool. So, as we keep going through, let you see some more of the houses. Love these homes over here. Just beautiful homes, wonderful landscaping. Big Tree Lane here. That's where I'm on right now. this is the Mert. And what I was trying to explain to you all is, so you see, this trail runs successively from this side, and actually this same trail here goes all the way back over to my home and connects all the way through. And this park here has all the different fitness stations in it. And this is what a MRT is, multi-use recreational trail. As I said, it goes all the way through and connects all the way to the park where I showed you the tennis courts and all of that. What? So, here. So this is a little bit of the neighborhood that I live in. As you can see, it's a great place to raise children because there's lots of place for them to play, run, get fresh air. And the city takes very, very excellent care of the facilities. They use our tax dollars wisely. Anyways, we're gonna ride a little bit more. Thank you. This is the IMAX over there, the International Math and Computer Sciences. And this is where my kids did a lot of their after-school academic enhancement and enrichment for the first few years of school. Still send them there in the summer. It's a great program. City Hall right here. This is the police department. Gorgeous sunset.